this morning. Memorial is set up overnight for a 6-year-old Milwaukee boy hit and killed on his way to school. Corey Stevenson was walking with his mother Thursday, who was taking him to the bus stop just across North Avenue near 40th Street. That's when he was hit by a car. Here you can see those balloons tied to a nearby light pole near the accident of the scene last night. Police say the 58-year-old woman who was driving the vehicle involved is cooperating with police, but investigators are still working to figure out exactly how that accident unfolded.